So ask yourself, is this going to solve these problems? The fact that Illinois has the lowest GDP growth in the Midwest. Does legalizing marijuana solve that problem? Does legalizing marijuana solve the problem that we have the largest out-migration? We lead in that fifth, you know, leader of that for the last 5 years. Does it solve our problem on out-migration? Does it solve our problem that we have the lowest job growth in the Midwest? This is all because we didn't legalize pot like Colorado. It is a recipe for disaster if you start to think that we're going to legalize marijuana and this is not going to affect our employer base. It absolutely will affect our employer base. Depending on which study you look at, we either have the second highest or the highest property tax burden in the United States. Does legalization of marijuana solve that problem? I think we heard earlier that it probably is going to hurt property values. Does it solve our problem with the litigation exposure that employers already have? I don't see how this solves any of our problems. I'll tell you what it doesn't solve. It doesn't solve our fiscal problem. Best estimates that people are coming up with are that maybe we'll get $535 million per year in tax revenue. That is the pittance. It's a pittance when you have a $400 billion debt problem at the state level alone. It does nothing to solve the $10 billion local pension crisis that we have for police, fire, and IMRF. This doesn't solve any of those. And it's just simply a desperate act for a money grab. So I want to know who's pushing it. So here's where I'm hopeful. I'm hopeful that just from the coalitions that are in this room that we can actually stop the legalization of marijuana, because you know and I know it solves none of our fiscal problems and probably creates more.